New at 5, gas prices have hit $5 in central Indiana. Our teams found some stations in the Indianapolis area now over $5 a gallon for regular unleaded. Gas Buddy has the state's average right now at a new record high average of $4.96 a gallon. That makes Indiana the 10th most expensive state. Prices are up 3 cents from yesterday and 39 cents from last week. Four counties are reporting an average of $5 at the pump. The national average sits at $4.74.